one is a former teammate.
Oh!
This is Team Xavier Monroe Love, his former teammate. Passes it to one of his former teammates.
Oh, there's his current future teammate. Oh yeah, give it to Corey! Give it to Corey! Oh yeah, look at the cut!
Yeah, they put Corey in for the last 50 seconds.
Oh!
Oh yeah,
that was solid.
Oh yeah, good.
It would have been better if it was Corey.
Now it is. Corey. How do you think you did in today's game?
Honest opinion, 7 out of 10. Did it 4%. Just got shit up.
You like that shit up? Yo, by the way, you had a...
When I went for the first half, you like, kind of like,
I'm not going to lie. I was like, yeah, I'm not going to lie. That's game score.
Okay. What you going to give your teammate grade?
Teammate grade? Teammate
grade. Nigga, that's
an A minus, especially on those screens. I ain't going to hold you.
This screen gives you like a whole letter grade.
Yeah. Yo, make your... Oh.
Make sure y'all know. So you can't panic.
Okay. Yo, McDuffie's finest. How you doing? Yo, you ain't... Yo, who taught you how to catch an alley?
Power of the dress.
Who taught you how to block the ball perfectly now?
Power of the dress.
That was number three.
You got back with
the block. Oh. That was unprecedented. That was crazy. Yo. I'm not going to lie. If you finish that, you will not outlive me.
Yo, if it was me, everybody got to leave in 5 minutes. That's all I got to say.
Yo, you go into the other bag. We go into the other bag.
Don't you?
Don't worry, I'm gonna catch a body.
At McDuffie or on Tuesday? Yo, you dunking on Zay?
You gotta catch your own Zay.
Easy.
Easy.
They better not jump with me.
Or what?
They better not jump with you?
Or what? Is that revenge for all the bad lobs?
Oh.
Is that revenge for all the
Tuesday?
Oh my god.
Hold on. Yo, you almost hit my camera. Yo, how you think about today's game? What you think?
That nigga number three is a fucking dragon.
Yo, no bullshit. Yo, how you think about your game on Tuesday against Team Zay, all Zay's former teammates? I know, but I like to be in. I like to... Back up a little bit.
He just loves to walk around with my camera.
Fuck team. You know, you got all your former and current teammates on there. How you feel? That's Team Zay.
No love.
No love. No love for Mr. Love? No love for Mr. Love?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell them that.
8:45,
nigga? Oh shit, I thought it was like 7. Yeah, I'm not going.
That's
a good one.
Yo, fuck Zay.
Okay.
Your former teammate, Javon Perry.
How do you feel about that? He didn't say dunk on him. He said,
why are you so sweaty, Eric? Why is my whole camera sweaty, bro?
Okay. Nobody's worried
about it. All this chit-chatting.
All that chit-chatting.
Are you
playing all, how many is it? 40 minutes. I mean, is it going to be rocky?
Yeah. How do you feel about... You're paying
off.
Okay.
Speak of him.
Oh my.
Yo.
So basically, I just seen dude. It was an open space. I know I got bounced. So I just said, I'm going to just jump. See what happens. I graduated.
Okay.
Okay.
I thought you was younger than me.
I'm getting a jersey.
Wait,
where you graduate from?
Mayville High School.
Damn, Connecticut.
Connecticut.
Hey, yo. Birthday tomorrow.
Birthday tomorrow.
Birthday tomorrow.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Big 18 tomorrow.
Yo, Bell 1-8, nigga.
But he did it. He couldn't get 18 today.
He couldn't get 18 for turning 18. You could have, though. You just needed the ball more.
How do you feel about playing your former teammate on Tuesday?
That nigga sucked.
Okay.
All the niggas suck. DJ Lee, hey, nigga.
Ooh, ooh.
So what if Brian comes on the lane?
He's a bum. I'll punch your neck, Jack.
Okay. Okay. What if it's Bobby, though?
Yeah. He not playing, but he won't play. I'm punching that shit, dog!
First of all, be realistic. This is a lot of trash. Yeah. This is a lot
we
of
need
trash.
A dunk contest. We need a dunk contest. I would pay money to have a dunk contest between y'all.
I get hired.
I seen the women.
I got mad like 360s on it.
Okay. I seen a windmill.
8 o'clock.
At halftime, we won't have a dunk contest.
They both dunked in game. They both dunked in game.
I don't want to lose.
He's the official Putnam School spirit though. He won the award.
40 mix coming soon.
Huh? You been here since I haven't been up since 12. I've been up since
12.
Let me get my hair up real quick.
Yo, don't do nothing. You got my camera in here.
The cream of me behind that is gonna be.
Then it turns Zay then.
Yo. He meant you was a bitch, he meant like this, right? So give me the camera. And he wanted you to like turn that bitch around.
Yeah, the game's about to start. The game's about to start. Let me film.
You want to film the game?
Yo, careful, nigga.
Hold up.
No, I know.
This camera more than my car, too. I'll do that shit.